Does Robert Kraft own Kraft? Paper magnate Kraft built his fortune in the paper industry. After graduating from Harvard Business School in 1965, Kraft, a Massachusetts native, began his career with the Rand-Whitney Group, a paper and packaging company owned by his father-in-law. The Patriots had early success under Kraft. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.